Hello friends, let's discuss the following question. It says, number of persons in various age groups in a town is given in the following table. Draw a bar graph to represent above information and answer the following questions. So we'll first draw the bar graph and then we'll answer to these questions. Now we draw the bar corresponding to the age group 1 to 14. And number of persons in this age group is 2 lakh. And here we have 2 lakh. So we draw the bar. Now we draw the bar for the age group 15 to 29. And the number of persons in this age group is 1,60,000. And here we have 1,60,000. Let us now draw the bar for the age group 30 to 44, and the number of persons in this age group is 1,20,000. Here we have 1,20,000. Again, in the age group of 45 to 59, there are 1,20,000 persons. Now we draw the bar for the age group 60 to 74, and the number of persons in this age group is 80,000. Here we have 80,000. Now we draw the bar for the age group 75 and above, and there are 40,000 persons in this age group, and here we have 40,000. So this is the required bar graph. Now we answer the first question. It says, which two age groups have same population? Now from this table we see that in the age group of 30 to 44 and 45 to 59, the number of persons is 1,20,000. So the answer to this question is the age group 30 to 44 and 45 to 59 have same population. Now we'll answer to the second question. It says, all persons in the age group of 60 and above are called senior citizens. How many senior citizens are there in the town? Now we are given that all the persons in the age group of 60 and above are senior citizens. So the number of persons in the age group 60 to 74 and 75 and above, all are senior citizens. So the number of senior citizens is equal to number of persons in the age group 60 to 74 plus number of persons in the age group 75 and above. Now the number of persons in the age group 60 to 74 is given to be 80,000. And the number of persons in the age group 75 and above is given to be 40,000. So the number of senior citizens is equal to 80,000 plus 40,000, which is equal to 1,20,000. So the answer to this question is 1,20,000. So this completes the question. Hope you enjoyed the session. Goodbye and take care.